left.
See the, how high the mountains are now? That you can actually see them?
Mandolin, baby.
Their atrium and shit in there is really fucking cool. And they have a Dale Chalupe. He's a famous glass blower. And his shit's like expensive. They got a fucking, you walk in there, it's like you walk through an arch of it. It's like a couple $1 million worth of his artwork sitting there on display permanently.
Road 215 West.